Hey crypto fans, want to send crypto from Coinstats? Coinstats is a portfolio tracker, not a wallet, so sending crypto works differently. I will talk about how to move your funds from connected wallets or exchanges using Coinstats as tools. So Coinstats tracks your crypto across exchanges like Binance or wallets like Trust Wallet, but does not hold funds. To send crypto, you'll need the Coinstats wallet, if activated, or the connected exchange or wallet where your assets are stored. Check the portfolio tab to see where your crypto lives. So guys, we go to our account. It's not here, it's in here. So you need to connect the portfolio first, as you can see. So you can add manual portfolio, or you can use the presets, for example, MetaMask or Binance, Coinbase, anything you want. As you can see, we have a lot of options in here. So if using Coinstats wallet, open the app, go to the wallet tab and tap send at the top left. Select your coin, enter the recipient's wallet address or scan QR code, set the amounts and adjust gas fees. Verify the transaction with Face ID or your wallet's PIN and hit send. For crypto on exchanges or external wallets, log into that platform via Coinstats' integrations. For example, on Coinbase, you need to go to send, enter the recipient's address, amounts and confirm. After that, Coinstats syncs the transaction automatically, showing updated balances. Guys, that's pretty much it. If you enjoyed the video or have any questions, share them below. Like and subscribe and ring the bell for more crypto tips.